Please welcome to the pitch, Ireland and Italy. Pobluck, best of luck to both teams. They're just waving to you guys to acknowledge you. So here we go. The official handshake before the game. And we'll be ready to go. In Italy, just to draw your attention to some facts about the homelessness situation there, 40% of homeless people have been living on the streets for more than 4 years, and that's just in Italy alone. So here we go, we're almost ready. The teams are just getting a bit psyched up, ready for this big match. If you are sharing pictures on social media, if you could use the hashtag, my hashtag in Gymraeg, mwy na game, and then the English hashtag is hashtag more than a game. The Italians are ready. The Irish are ready. Are you ready to support them out there? Your support means the world for these players. And that's lovely to see at the start of the game, isn't it, as well? So here we go. Ni'n barod I fynd ar gyfer yr Iwerddon yn erbyn yr Eidal. We're ready to go for Ireland versus Italy. Game on. First goal for Ireland, goal Iwerddon. Goal gyntaf game i'r Eidal. First goal of the game for the Italy. Thank you. Guys, if you can show your appreciation for the Italian number five there, that's a bad injury there as he leaves the field. So there's going to be a lot of time added on to this this first half due to that, but get well soon. Ail gol game Iwerddon, second goal for Ireland. Trydydd goal game Iwerddon, third goal for Ireland. Pedwerydd goal, Iwerddon. Fourth goal for the Republic of Ireland. Ref, does that goal count? Can I just check? No goal. Thank you very much. Diolch yn fawr iawn. So the score on half-time is Italy 1, Ireland 3. but I think you'll join me in sending the best wishes to the Italian number five who had that injury there. There he is at the side of the pitch. So best wishes, hope he gets the best treatment now and makes a speedy recovery. Dyma ni'n mynd ar gyfer yr ail hanner. Here we go for the second half. Republic of Ireland against Italy. Game on.
Welcome to pitch one. Just out the second half. Ireland leading by 3-1. They've been going at it hammer and tongs. And unfortunately, we have had what looked like a fairly serious injury to one of the Italian players. Nothing to do with the tackle. It was almost a slip and a twisted knee. But he did have to leave the pitch, I'm afraid. And we're just running a little bit late with this one. But the Irish eyes are smiling at the moment. As are the Welsh eyes following the success of the Dragons and the Warriors earlier on this afternoon. The men's team winning comfortably and the women's team winning in a penalty shootout. So we've had drama throughout the homeless World Cup and it has been a tremendous day once more. Should remind you how you can donate to make sure that this event carries on. Every penny that you contribute helps the Homeless World Cup continue its work, taking the event to new countries around the world, energising homeless people to change their lives. That's the Just Giving address. Give if you can. Reminder that we are live streaming from all three pitches. And play goes on until later on tonight. You can watch us on YouTube. You can choose your game. And fixtures on pitch one here, well, the last one is at 6:20, although I think it might be just a tad later than that.
Are the officials happy
been a good
with
day
that? Okay?
Weather's
is
been
that
good
fine?
Crowds have been large.
I think the referee is happy with that. You're okay?
They've enjoyed
good
themselves.
Oh,
that's a great
a
shot. Make that 4-1 to Ireland. Reminder, there's also a musical festival which starts tonight. Eros Child told me of Gorky's Igotic Monkey. There's also, we have a comedian, Sarah Patterson. Ireland just looking for another. My apologies, it's Sarah Pascoe. I do beg your pardon. Get my Pattersons and Pascoes mixed up. Callum Patterson is our other commentator. And he's no comedian. I'm sure he'd do a turn if pushed. Anyway, back to the football quickly. Oh, that was a chance. Just half a block just took it away. Italy, though, on the break. Just tried a little dink. And Italy desperately need a goal, and they need it fairly quickly. A mistake by Ireland, though. They win possession back. And bulldozing through the middle. And there's no joy there. So he's settling down a little bit better in the first half, in the second half. A bit frenetic in the first half. And Ireland just catching them on the break. Oh, that's an own goal. So Ireland have scored 5, but only 4 count. 4-2. The referee not happy. He's blown up very early, the referee. And often. Just saying, well, get a move on. Well, Italy are trailing, so you'd expect them to get a move on. 3 minutes to go. And it'll be Irish possession down in the corner. I've seen some inspiring stories during this Homeless World Cup. And if you want to see more, you can do so on Facebook. And that's the address to go to. And also, we've been promoting earlier on the story of Fazile Hope. We spoke to him, and on Amazon Prime, he has got a film called This Is Football. We saw a trailer on YouTube about how football has changed his life following throat cancer when he was 7 years old. He's now 16 and he's qualified as a referee. He also manages his own football team. He coaches. There's nothing that Fazile doesn't do, and it's all come through football. This tournament, incidentally, has been going since 2003 and has had a positive impact on over a million people during that time. And 500 of them are here today. Minute, three quarters for Ireland to hang on. Could do without giving the ball away. He was lucky there. His foot was inside the orange segment. Off the ground, though. Referee lets it go. Back to the point. Now then, there's room there. How did that not stay out? Just hit the underside of the bar. Cannon out. It was a great chance. And we're into the last minute with Ireland leading 4-2. Referee just makes the sign that we are into the last minute. Italy need two to force a penalty shootout. Has been done. One of the lowest scoring matches that we've had in the tournament so far. Referee just pointing out it's not a free kick. It's a roll back into play. It'll be a free kick now. As we're into the last 20 seconds. Oh, 4-3. Right, there's hope.
4-3, game on.
Could this be a penalty shot? Oh, does that? Well, no, I think this is going to be a blue card. The card's coming out. There we are. So for the rest of the match, Italy will be down to three players, two outfield players, but they don't have to have a player in the opponent's half. And, it's a 2 minute absence, but it's not going to affect them because it's going to be all over. And the referee blows anyway. So the final score is a win for Ireland. The Italians not happy about the decision, but it's 4-3 that the Irish take it. And sad news as far as Italy are concerned, beside the defeat, is that it was a bad injury to one of the players who had to leave the pitch. Still, it all ends in handshakes, as all these matches do. And still the crowd stay. It's 5 past 5 on a Sunday night. I'm sure lots of them have got work tomorrow. But they're enjoying themselves at the Homeless World Cup. And they're intent on staying till the bitter end. And why not? It's been a great day, and there's music to come as well. After the exertions of the last quarter of an hour, I'm surprised we've got enough energy to jump.
Fantastic. You all having a good time? Yes, thank you for coming. It's lovely to see all your very handsome
those two teams
and beautiful faces.
Leave.
Much better than
and,
yesterday.
And next on, goodness. We'll be...